Welcome to today's game between Broken Bow and Minden Junior High game. I believe we have the seventh grade playing first. As you can see, Broken Bow's going to receive and Minden will kick. Kickoff return to the 44-yard line. That's where Broken Bow will take over. First and 10. Carried by Broken Bow, just second and 7. All funneling on the play by Broken Bow and covered by Minden. The first and 10 at Broken Bow's 47-yard line. By Cole Slinky to the 29-yard line of Broken Bow, first and 10. Carried again by Cole Swinky for 9 yards. It'll be second and 1. carried by Schulke. Tackle made by Westerhold. It'll be 3rd and 9 for Minden. By Byron Kring. Bring up 4th down and about 6 yards to go for Minden. Mount Minden. Out of the timeout, Minden will have 4th and 5. Ball carried by Byron Cream, but Broken Bow stops him short of the 1st down. It'll be 1st and 10, Broken Bow at their own 11-yard line. Carried by Adrian Gibbons, picks up about 4 yards. It'll be 2nd and 6 for Broken Bow. Nice run there for Kelston Lindner. Brings up a 1st down for Broken Bow. Lindner again on the carry. stop short. Be about second and 10 for Broken Bow. Ball carried by Gibbons for Broken Bow. No gain on the play, third and 10. Ball carried by Woodward for a gain of, say, 2 yards. It's fourth and 8 for Broken Bow. Flag on the play. Penalties on Minden for encroachment. 5 yard penalty. It'll be about 4th and 3 for Broken Bow. Good punt for Broken Bow. Ball's out at about the 34-yard line for Minden. And that's the end of the first quarter. Score is Minden 0, Broken Bow 0. start the second quarter. It'll be Minden ball at their own 34-yard line. Good carry from Cohen Schmidt for about 8 yards, 7 yards. The Minden ball, second and three. Ball carried by Kring on the play. Nice stop from Broken Bow in the backfield. Be about third and four for Minden. Quarterback sneak on the play. Gains about 3 yards. It'll be fourth and one for Minden. Charge timeout, Broken Bow, that'll be their first charge timeout. Timeout. It's Minden's ball, fourth and one. Ball carried by Schmidt, picking up the first down for Minden. First and 10 at their own 46. Ball carried by Schwinkie for a 2 or 3 yard gain. Tackle by Broken Bow there. Be about second and eight. period again by Schwenke. Brings up third and about 6 yards to go for Minden. Ball carried again by Schwenke for a gain of, we'll say, 2. Brings up about 4th and 4 for Minden. Carried by Schmidt on the play. Picks up the first down for Minden. The first and 10 at Broken Bow's 45-yard line. On the play. Brings up a first down and 10 for Minden at Broken Bow's 27-yard line. Ball carried by Schwenke on the play. Tackle made by Landon Lindley. Minden gains about 7 yards. It'll be 2nd and 3. Timeout. Emphatically, Minden. Coming out of the timeout, Minden will have the ball, 2nd and 3 at Broken Bow's 20-yard line. quarterback sneak on the play. Picks up the first down. It'll be first and 10 at Broken Bow's 15-yard line for Minden. Ball carried by Kring on the play. Nice stop by Lindner. Be second and 8. Gain of about 2 yards on the play. Timeout called by Minden. Their final timeout of the half. Out of the timeout, it'll be about 3rd and 5 for Minden. Quarterback scramble by Schwinkie on the play. Gain of 2. It'll be 4th and 2. Rush by Schwinkie, picked up the first down. It'll be first and goal for Minden at about the 2 yard line. Quarterback sneak on the play, gain of 1, it'll be 2nd and goal at the 1. For the snap, a timeout's called by Broken Bow. That'll be their 2nd of the half. They have 1 remaining. coming out of the timeout. Minden will have the ball, second and goal at the 1 yard line. Touchdown and QB sneak by Cole Schwicky. Puts the score at 6-0 Minden. 16 seconds remaining in the second quarter. And Minden will try the 2-point conversion. Hand off to Byron Kring, and he's in for the successful 2-point conversion. Kring set to kick off to Broken Bow from the 40-yard line. Kick is returned by Gibbons to the 50-yard line. Broken Bow set up shop there, 1st and 10. By Gibbons for a gain of 7 and a timeout with 1 second remaining by Broken Bow. scramble by Gibbons on play, tackled by Kring, and that will be the end of the first half. Minden leads 8-0 over Broken Bow. As we're at halftime, don't forget to wish Tim Schmidt a happy 21st birthday. I was told Coach Ballsby is going to be doing a dance routine at halftime. Thank you. the third quarter. Westerhold will be kicking off to Minden from the 40-yard line. Short kick off by Broken Boat, recovered by Minden at their own 40-yard line, first and 10. Carried by Schmidt on the play, tackled by Linder. A gain of about 6 yards. Bring up second and 4. Carried by Schwinke on the play for a Minden first down. Tackle made by Braxton Eggleston. First and 10 for Minden at Broken Bow's 40-yard line. Carried by Kring on the play. Another tackle for Linder. Brings up third down and inches for Minden. Quarterback sneak by Runyons picks up the first down. The Minden ball, first and 10 at Broken Bow's 26-yard line. Ball carried by Kring. Tackle made by Westerhold on the play. Pick up about 2 yards. It'll be second and 8 for Minden. Carried by Schmidt on the play, tackled by a host of Indians. Brings up third and about 2 yards from Minden. Ball carried by Schmidt. There's a flag on the play. Call is a face mask on Broken Bow. Results in a first down for Minden. It'll be first and goal at the 10-yard line. Ball carried by Schwinkie. Tackle made by Westerhold. Pick up of about 2 yards. It'll be second and goal from the 8. Ball carried by Byron Kring, and he runs it in from 8 yards for a Minden touchdown. Ball was fumbled on the play, and the try is unsuccessful, but that brings our score to Minden 14 and Broken Bow 0 with 2:05 left to go in the third quarter. is set to kick off for Minden from the 40-yard line. Broken Bow for the return. Kicked and recovered by Gibbons on the Broken Bow 40-yard line. They'll set up shop there. First and 10 for Broken Bow on their own 40-yard line. Ball carried by Linder, tackled by a pack of dogs. Gained about 3 yards and 2nd and 7. On the carry again for a gain of 4 yards. We'll call it 32 in the 48. Quarterback carry by Cooper Lawhorn. Picked up a Broken Bow first down. First and 10 at Minden's 43-yard line. Carried by Linder. And that's the end of our third quarter. With Minden leading 14, Broken Bow 0. start the fourth quarter. Broken Bow will have the ball for second and 7 on Minden's 40-yard line. Carried by Linder, and loss of 2 yards on the play. It'll be 3rd and 9 for Broken Bow. Carried by Rawhorn on the play. Tackled for a loss of about 6 yards. It'll be 4th and 15 or so. Before the fourth down play, we have a timeout by Broken Bow, their first called timeout of the second half. Coming out of the timeout, it would be Broken Bow ball. 4th and long from Minden's 47-yard line. Tackled by Kring. That'll be a turnover on downs, and Minden will take over at their own 47-yard line. 1st and 10. On the play by Kring. Gain of almost 20 yards and a first down for Minden. At Broken Bow's 35-yard line. Kring on the play, tackled by Lindner. There is a flag on the play. It's an illegal formation by Minden. So that play will be coming back. The 5-yard penalty brings up first and 15 for Minden. Carried by Schwicky on the play, tackled by Gibbons. A pickup of about 14 yards. It brings up second and one. Fumble on the play. Covered by Minden. Pickup of one brings up first down and 10 at Broken Bow's 25-yard line. Carried by Kring on the play. Picks up about 4 yards. It'll be second and six for Minden. Ball carried by Schmidt. For a gain of 5, brings up 3rd and 1 for Minden. Ball carried by Kring on the play. Picks up a first down. It'll be 1st and 10 for Minden at the Broken Bow 11-yard line. Thank you. Ball carried by Byron Crane, and he runs it in for a Minden touchdown. From Schwinkie to Ashenbrenner, and they pick up the two-point conversion. That brings our score to Minden 22, Broken Bow 0. Crane set to kick off. And the kickoff is returned all the way for a touchdown by Aiden Clark. Brings our score to 22-6. Ball carried by Lindner, and he's in for the two-point conversion for Broken Bow. Our score, Minden 22, Broken Bow 8, with 45 seconds remaining. Oh, yeah. Jonk set to kick off to Minden. An onside kick. Recovered by Drew Seeler. Stick around for the 8th grade game coming up in a few minutes.
five-three.